that is the fattest little bluegill ever. Let's check this thing out. We're like 7 minutes into it. Fat little bluegill Rick caught on a popper. It's nice.
So beautiful.
Heck yeah. Alright, we're going to move down just a hair. I'm going to let this thing go like 10 minutes. Dude, that bluegill probably weighed more than half the bass we've been catching. Which is kind of sad, but...